Hey guys, Justin here with buytesmart.com. Some customers have asked about our compatibility with the new M1 computers by Apple and TESmart's KVMs. So we grabbed an M1 MacBook and set it up with a new 2x1 A2U KVM to make a quick video. One thing to note is that TESmart KVMs do not work with Bluetooth mice and keyboards. This means a Magic Keyboard, mouse, and trackpad will only work if they are plugged into the KVM's USB 2.0 port. But that port does not recognize hotkey commands, so instead, we recommend using Logitech's MX Keys for Mac and the original MX3 Mouse. We plugged both RF receivers into the KVM mouse and keyboard ports, and the special function keys worked flawlessly. You can play or pause music, change the volume up or down, and launch mission control. The only thing that didn't work for us was a launchpad key. If you go with a setup like this, you'll want to change the KVM's hotkey trigger from scroll lock to right control because Mac keyboards do not have a scroll lock key. To change the hotkey trigger, hold the yellow push button down for 15 seconds. The KVM will emit a continuous beep, then you'll turn it off and back on. Now, right control will be the hotkey trigger, so you'll press right control 1 or 2 to change the inputs. If your special function keys aren't working, then you need to turn passthrough mode on. Hold down the FN button to activate the function keys, press right control F2. This will toggle passthrough mode off and on. If you want to disable the KVM's beep, hold down the FN button to activate the function keys and press right control F11. All right, that's it for today's video. If you're interested in setting up an environment like this or with dual monitors, check out the videos that we've linked here.